Good morning friends, my name is Rohit and again welcome in careerandtricks.com. In this tutorial we will see how to make swap partition using text mode. So we will just see some simple steps to make it. Step first, go to the text mode using fdisk space hyphen space slash dev slash sda. Now step 2, enter T key from keyboard to change UID or hex number. Step 3, select partition you want to make, swap partition, that is 6, 5, 7 or whatever you want to make the swap partition. I'm not gonna tell you here to how to make simple partition. If you want to see how to make simple partition, then you have to go to my previous videos. And in the meanwhile, you can check my YouTube channel, youtube.com/careerandtricks.com, and you can check out my Facebook channel as well, facebook.com/careerandtricks or fb.com/careerandtricks. Now we'll see in terminal how to do all three steps, because if you will see how to do these steps in terminal, you can do this practically. Step 4, now here you have to enter the number 82 for the swap partition, 80 for the LVM, and 83 is a simple partition which is default ID of the any partition. Now just open your terminal. Now just open your terminal and clear all things which you have, then apply cd to go to previous directory. And now I will go to fdisk space hyphen slash dev slash sda to command prompt. Now I will change the IDs for the fifth partition, which is I'll make it 82. We have many partitions here like slash sd5, slash sd6, 7, 8 and 9. If you want to see how to make these, then you have to go to my previous article. Now just press the blue key from your keyboard to write all changes in the partition table, and then apply partex space slash hyphen av space slash dev slash sda to make it changes in partition table. And to update your partition table, you have changed your ID for the swap partition, which is 82. Now we will make swap partition as the permanent mount. This is very important step, so be careful in this every steps. To make swap partition permanent, swap enter mk swap to space slash dev slash sda 5. Here I will show you for the sda 5, and you can do it for the slash sda slash dev slash sda 6 slash dev slash sda 7 and as many as you want, and slash dev slash sda 5 to make slash sd slash dev slash sda 5 to make a permanent mount as swap. MK means make swap. Here I have see how many partitions we have, and it's fd space hyphen l, and I'm making swap to the fifth partition. Here I will tell you about only for slash dev slash sd 5. You can do the same steps for the slash dev slash sd 6 7 8 and as many as you want, as many as swaps you have in your hard disk. Step 8. Just open the vim space slash etc slash fs tab file in vim editor. In this file you will entry the permanent mount. After step 6 you will get one UUID, which is the unique universal unique identification number. If you are in basic server, then you can use the slash dev slash sd 5 to make swap to slash dev slash sd 5 if you can't copy UUID number. Or if you are in graphical mode, then you can copy and paste UUID number in text mode in a slash sda slash etc slash fs tab file. Now I'm copying my UUID number and I'll paste it in to open fs tab file. Just enter vim space slash etc slash fs tab, then enter. just to go to last line and enter the swap information. Just slash dev slash SDA5, or you can use your UUID number, just paste it, then press tab button. Now enter here swap, because we are gonna mount it in swap, then space swap, then space defaults, then space 0, space 0, then escape, press escape button and write with WQ. Now in step 9 I will mount it using mount space hyphen A to update the information in FS tab file. Now we'll enter C, how to enter your swap partition. Then step 9 I will mount with mount space hyphen A. Let's see how. Mount space hyphen A. Now I'll own my swap partition with swap on space slash dev slash SDA5 to own swap partition for slash dev slash SDA5, and you can proceed further with 6, 7, 8 and as many as you want. Now we can check our swap partitions with swap on space hyphen S. Stay tuned for more updates. You can check out my every video on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/careerandtricks, and you will get all new videos daily basis. Please subscribe me, and your subscription is motivation for me. Your one subscription, so I can make my another video for you. Stay tuned for more updates and more videos and more updates. I will never let you down, guys. So I hope you'll all subscribe me. Thank you all. प्लीज़ शेयर योर कमेंट्स।